Alright, you guys, this is a commentary on Crysis 2, the demo version. But, you know, as soon as the game comes out, I'm gonna get it because I fucking love this game. This game I go 15-2. I think it was 15-2, or it might have been 16-2, I don't remember for sure. And it's great gameplay, and I just wanted to share this with you guys and show you how to play this game. It's a custom class setup, but it's pretty close to the setup of the first class that you get at the beginning of the game.
Okay, let's do this thing.
So here we go. I see a target right there, right at the start. Beat one down. This one I just spray the hell out of. Double kill. Ooh, yeah, I forgot about that. That's when I get beat down. It's one of my deaths in this game. Nice little hit there. Vengeance. Almost got killed right there, so I run in cover.
They've got me pinned down.
And you saw what happened right there. Nice assist.
Go!
I'm gonna have a link in the description for a friend. Ooh, nice assassination. And then I'm pretty sure I get this kid too, hold up. Do I get him? I don't remember for sure. Yes, I get him. Anyways, I have a friend named Terminus. And he has a gameplay similar to this, I guess. I haven't seen it yet, but I'm going to go on his channel and look at it. But anyways, I'm going to end the description, and on the video itself right now, I'm going to have a link for you to click on to go check out his commentary. I don't know if he's going to make a commentary out of it or just upload it, but supposedly it was pretty good gameplay, and I know Terminus, he loves games like this because he played fucking... God, now I forgot the name of the game, but a whole bunch of... He was a PlayStation 3 player, and he's my friend. So if you want to see his commentary on Crysis 2, the link's going to be right here in the video. I'm just smacking them all down, you notice that? Private Grade 3, rank up. I'm just hanging back. I don't want to rush in and get killed. So I'm just hanging back, you know, trying to survive because I want to get that gunship.
Let's go.
Energy's fully charged. I'm still waiting. And I know, use your cloak a lot. Use your cloak like this. Ooh, see what I did to that kid? I didn't even mean to do that. I just meant to punch him, but, you know, shit happens. And, like, I got him nice. And I got my orbital laser, but it doesn't really do anything for me. You'll see right here. I'm gonna try to, because this is actually my first time ever using the orbital laser, and in this game, it's the first time I ever used the gunship, and I just did pretty badass in this game.
Yeah, online. Copy that. We're bringing it in.
And you can tell that this game is built just like Battlefield and Call of Duty in a mixture. It's like both combined. It's pretty sick. Graphics look like Battlefield and fucking the game itself, the gameplay is just pretty much Call of Duty. Oh, this kid almost... I was like, oh, fuck. That could have ended up bad, but I got him. And here's my... That's... Here comes my gunship. Whatever you want to call it, Seth, airstrike. Cat. I don't know. Fuck. And then that's the last death I get in this game. I get snuck up behind and shit. But you know, shit happens. I have to say the graphics in this game are pretty sick. This it almost feels like I'm playing a PlayStation 3 when I play this game. I mean, it's sick. Because the HDMI on it, input and all that shit, and the graphics on it just looks. I mean, everything looks really clear, high def. It's nice. I love it. Five kills remaining. I don't know what happens here. That kid was lagging and it would not like kill him. I don't know what the fuck happened there, but yeah.
Radar uplink established.
And I'm pretty sure the game ends like right about here. Somewhere around here.
The best of the best, and
yep. That's the game. 15-2, 3 assists. Really good game. Unfortunately, I'm fighting as the Cell in that game, but yeah. Pretty badass. And yeah, you could just look at the scores now. Not really anybody went positive on their team by a lot. So yeah, that's the game, and hope you enjoyed it. More commentary is coming soon of Crysis 2, hopefully. Later.